Well, hello, my love. So today we're going to hop right into the video. We are going to go over some of the Black Friday deals for Target this week. And yes, Target Black Friday deals are live. So don't forget that you can sign up for the red card, either the credit card or the debit, and get this 40 off 40 coupon. We also have 10% off discount for military personnel through November 12th here at Target. And the most important thing is a holiday price match, you guys. I went over this. And anything that you purchase from October 6th through December 24th, guaranteed pricing. So let's hop right into it. So we are going to be looking at this ad. The first thing I'm looking at is this Keurig for $49.99. That's really a good price, especially if you get that 40 off 40 coupon. It'll be $9.99. They have buy two, get one free on a bunch of these Mix Max books, board games, videos, and things like that. So if that's something you guys are wanting to grab. Also got this, what is that? I wanted to say pressure cooker. Not the pressure cooker. Jesus, what is this thing? Had a brain fart. The air fryer for $44.99. They got these little containers up here for $8.99. I think that's better deal than the ones that they had at Walmart. But yeah, you'll have to compare and figure that out for yourself. And then some other household kitchen appliances. So I'm looking at here. They got some little earbuds for $17.99. It's like they're giving away Beats, but you save $200. They have Beat headphones for $149. Looking at some other headphones over here as well. And then I noticed the refrigerator down there for $99.99 with the free $20 Target gift card back with the purchase. So that makes that $79.99. If you guys have babies or about to welcome babies, look into some of the baby deals. Baby stuff is expensive. Lord. All right. So I'm glad to see that they have some personal care items. These are spend $25, get a $5 gift card. You know, you can flip the gift card. Then we also have some holiday decor starting at $5. You guys know we're at Target. The quality should be a little bit better, but that'll be your judgment. 20% off select artificial trees and outdoor holiday decor if you are looking to decorate outside. One of my favorite things during the holiday are the gift sets, although I'm cheap and I like to see what's coming out so I know what to be looking for after the holidays so I can pick them up on clearance. Yeah, so looking at this one, the $53.99 for this Hot Wheel attraction, whatever it is. And then it comes with a 5-pack of cards, so I thought that was a decent deal. Some more toys for the kiddos if you guys are looking to do shopping. I saw movie deals, $5. They had some good movies in here for $5, $5 to $10. Netflix keep going up on them prices. I'm gonna be purchasing some movies. All right, so here are more appliances. I was looking at like the little buffet set for $39.99. I thought that was a decent deal. They have some other appliances here if you want to pause it and take a look. And then we have this TV here, and I just showed this TV in my Walmart video. If you have not seen it, make sure to go back and check it out. The CLC 55-inch is definitely a better deal at Walmart for $188 compared to $319.99 right now at Target. ¶¶